Changing your referencing style in Microsoft Word using EndNote 20. From the ribbon, select the EndNote 20 tab. In the Bibliography section, choose your referencing style from the drop-down options. If your style isn't there, choose Select Another Style from the options. A fuller list of options will now be displayed for you to choose from. Select the style you wish to use and click OK. That is the end of this demonstration.